upside down. You're drawing. Try turning the pad upside down and drawing it from that perspective. It'll help. Come on, I know what I'm talking about. Go ahead. It's hard to draw while someone watches, isn't it? There's only one way to fix that. Draw while someone watches! Now try. Go ahead.
Yes, it's a little bit better, I suppose.
It's all about your brain, you know? Left brain, right brain. You know what would be even better? Actually touching the object that you're drawing. It's the only way to capture the essence of the emotional aura of the object. By showing you to your hands.
You can't actually touch the sculptures here. It's not allowed.
That's a stupid rule. They spent a lot of money on this art. Why not let us experience it?
We are experiencing it. But if everyone were not to touch
it. Not about everyone would have to touch it. And not everybody would.
It wouldn't last. It would become damaged. And then no one could experience it.
Oh, please. This woman's been around for centuries. You can bet while she was on her pedestal in ancient Athens or wherever that she was getting fondled. Look at her. She was made to be touched.
I'm fine. I don't need to.
Well, you should. You should touch her and get a real...
Feel? No. I don't feel. I need to get it. Really. I'm fine. If you don't mind. Do you mind?
Okay. Sorry. Okay, okay.
Yes?
Have you seen a young woman through here?
A young woman?
Yeah, red hair, black stripes.
Oh, yes, I have. She left in that direction.
Thanks.
Hi again.
Hey, you're in trouble.
I know. They don't like it when you touch stuff. So it's not a perfect world. And hey, thanks!
What for?
For what you did with the guard. I heard. I was right over there. I heard you.
Oh, right. Well. Excuse me. I'm not really,
an artist? I can tell.
It's relaxing. The drawing. And I've always wished.
Always wished what?
Huh? Nothing. I just wish I was more creative. I love art. I just wish I knew what it felt like to create it.
You know, you're pretty cute, actually.
What?
Yeah. This is the part where you kiss me.
What?
Yeah, let's hear our chemistry is.
Chemistry? Right here. Now, I'm not kissing a total stranger.
Listen, you lied for tells me that that's not something you do very often. So here it is. Straight out, I find you really attractive. Just feels right to me.
Well, thank you, but I need to go. I'm sorry. Very nice.
It's a start.